stand? Could you stand up, Lee?
I'll stand up long ago.
I don't
she
have
is a... standing up.
Oh.
Yeah. One Christmas I remember was when I took Bruce down in the furnace room and showed him his new Jeep.
2 weeks before Christmas.
I remember that. I remember that one really well.
Oh my gosh.
Well, and little pedal.
New Year's, probably the same year, that we left, we trusted the kids to stay home, and Aubrey and I went to a dinner. We got back, and Lynn's boyfriend was in the basement. And she got into a little trouble, too.
Is that Ray?
That's for sure. Yeah, that's what I was saying.
Ray. Yeah, I bet it was.
We wouldn't be. Anybody else have one more?
Connie, tell them yours.
What?
One more.
It's just, no, when I was like 8, all I wanted was a punching bag.
Oh, yeah.
And I got it, and I like loved that punching bag so much.
That's because she had a big brother.
I know, I took my aggressions out on that punching bag.
Mommy. Come here, let me lick your fingers. Chocolate milk.